See, this is typical, a neurological problem with that roach, where she's come in contact with the bait. Just by coming in contact with it. Look at all the dead roaches in less than a week, and they've sweeped this in here. She's got an egg, but she can't. This is one that's walking normally. And she's walking normally, and that roach has no idea what they're trying to do right now. They came in contact with the bait.